Lane 3, Central Leewood Secondary. In lane 4, the Girls High School, sponsored by KCCU. In lane 5, Better. In lane 6, Beckway Seventh-day Adventist. In lane 7, St. Joseph Cobden Kingstown. And in lane 8, Beckway Community High.
Competitors, to your mark.
Well, Beckway Community High did not come out for this event. But as they start, it's on the other side. It looks like St. Joseph Cobden Kingstown is doing very, very well. St. Joseph Cobden Kingstown, Beckway Seventh-day Adventist, the KCCU Girls High School. Bethel, as they make that second change over, it is the Beckway Seventh-day Adventist. KCCU Girls High School running very, very well. The Central Leewood now handing over. It is Beckway Seventh-day Adventist at the Girls High School. The future box is going to be this one. The future box is running away with this one here from the Girls High School. Central Leewood is second. Beckway Seventh-day Adventist captures third.